We're at 911 Florida Avenue, Mount Lebanon. Today is October 21st. Doing a sewer lateral inspection. We went through the house trap up near the front foundation wall. We got the camera out to the main tap right now. We did find a break in the piping at the tap and a separated joint on the top. It's right in front of the screen right now. See the crack. See the joint is cracked going all the way up through the hub, which is connected to the tap. See the gap there? Plus the crack here.
Going up right in the middle of that pipe over to the right side.
Or pull back. So right here at 19 feet, there was a circumference break. It's about a foot and a half before you get to the repair. The break goes all the way around the pipe.
This is for the humidifier that's attached to the...